InfraRed is a manager of real estate and infrastructure funds. Its real estate business is focused on markets in Europe and Southeast Asia, and its infrastructure business is focused on global markets. Therefore, the management of foreign exchange risks is an important part of our investment process. Our main concern is that profits we make in local currencies are not adversely affected by foreign exchange rate movements. Secondly, we are concerned that we have the proper expertise to understand the foreign exchange risks that we're exposed to and how to manage them. And thirdly, when we are using foreign exchange instruments, we properly understand the operational and financial effects of those instruments. This has effectively brought the expertise that we don't have into the business. Chris and his team are always available to provide advice to us. They do that in three areas. The first is setting specific strategies we might have for funds or investments. The second is providing benchmarking on the pricing of the instruments that we're using. And thirdly, it's looking at special situations. A good example of this was the UK referendum. We contacted Chris and his team about 3 weeks in advance of the referendum to review whether our strategy was going to be affected by the likely or the outcomes of the referendum. We worked through all the risk scenarios, and as a result of that, we actually increased our credit facilities just to cover the risk that the referendum resulted in a no vote. In the event it did, and we were well positioned at that time with credit lines to cover significant margin calls that were incurred at the time. You need to have a full understanding of what FX risks that you're exposed to and how to hedge them. Secondly, when you are hedging, you need to properly understand the hedging instruments that you're using and the impact that has on your cash flows. Thirdly, you need to be able to benchmark the pricing of those instruments. And finally, you need to understand that if you don't have the expertise, you need to seek advice. And going to HIFM would be my recommendation.